John Podesta rattled after CBS host asks how did the Russians know to focus on Wisconsin but Hillary didn't? On Sunday's Face the Nation, Hillary Clinton's former campaign chairman John Podesta was rattled after CBS host Nancy Quartz asked him how the Russians knew to focus on Michigan and Wisconsin and Hillary didn't. Brutal. Nancy Quartz referenced Robert Mueller's indictment, which revealed the Russians targeted swing states such as Michigan and Wisconsin for their disinformation campaign. But it does beg the question, how is it that these Russian operatives knew to focus on purple states like Michigan and Wisconsin and your campaign didn't? Nancy Quartz asked. Podesta was visibly flustered. Of course we spent a lot of time and energy and effort in all those states, Podesta said. Quartz quickly shot back and said, Hillary Clinton herself did not spend much time in those states. Podesta was stunned at the pushback and stammered his way through his talking points. We had Tim Kaine was there, Barack Obama, and she spent enormous time in Pennsylvania and Michigan, Podesta said. Podesta then said Hillary Clinton had more staff in Wisconsin than Obama did in 2012. Wow, what a pathetic argument. The bottom line is Hillary Clinton was a terrible candidate and she only went to Wisconsin after the election to peddle her book of excuses what happened. Hillary Clinton was too busy rubbing elbows with celebrities and elites on either coast to bother with Wisconsin. President Trump, however, visited Wisconsin several times during the election, he earned their votes. Video.